disintegration of this ray is a lot greater than a laser beam.